Hey, good morning, guys. I'm Kamady Rudd live in Fremont for the Baby Food Festival, which is well underway. But of course, with Friday and Saturday right on us, there's a lot going on, including the passing of the crown. So we are with the queen herself here. This is Lauren. Now, I'm so excited to talk with you because you are, if you notice, she's in the red sash. She is the queen just for a few more hours, right? Because you're about to crown a new one.
Correct. Yep. Just for a few more hours.
So what's it been like? What are some of your duties as the Baby Food Festival queen?
So as queen and with the court, from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. every day we're here. We're volunteering. We're working with the kids, putting on activities like hula hoop contest. We have the baby crawl tomorrow, and we do turtle races, mm-hmm. frog jump, all of that stuff. So it's a lot of fun.
So I know, and you said you guys volunteer the whole time. It's been hot also. So have you guys been managing the heat?
Yes, we definitely stay hydrated. It has been very hot.
Awesome. Okay, so when you were crowned last year, was it super exciting? Like, what were the kind of the emotions going through that?
I was super excited. I was going to be happy either way, but it was just such a blessing, and it's been an awesome year. So
I know that, are you from here originally?
No, I'm actually from Indiana, but. Oh,
me too, actually. Hey there. I was going to say that this is such a big deal, not just here in Fremont. I mean, I know people, you're expecting 50,000 people to come here throughout the whole festival. So, I mean, you guys prepare for this for a really long time.
Yes, we do. Like, all over the year, we're planning just to make it better every year. So it's been really good.
Well, and you guys are going to help us out a little bit, too, this morning, because I know we've got some things planned up our sleeve, if you will. But, yeah, the court is absolutely beautiful. You guys, thank you so much for volunteering, too. I know it takes a village. This is the National Baby Food Festival, so a big deal. We really appreciate it.